I'm Tom Kraft, reporting from Mission Santa Barbara. Today, I'm going to teach you 5 things you may not have known before about Mission Santa Barbara. I will show you some pictures and video footage from Mission Santa Barbara. Let's begin. Here's fact number 1.
Mission Santa Barbara was founded in 1786. It was named after a girl who was beheaded by her father for following the Christian faith.
The second fact is that the fountain, seen here, was used for cooling. The moisture would go into the air and cool the surrounding area. It was built in 1808. The third fact is that this basin is called a lavanderia and was used by Indian women to wash clothes.
The mission had 3 chapels, each larger than the first, but they were all destroyed in the 1821 earthquake. Behind me is Junipero Serra. He founded the first 7 missions. Easter Sunday and the mission is closed, so we can't do any more feedback. But what I am going to show you is something very sad.
I heard somebody say about locking the door.
Oh. The mission, someone put graffiti on the mission. I mean, why would someone do something like that? The rest of this is going to be just pictures because we can't take footage inside the mission.
Now you know the 5 facts. I hope you learned a little bit more about Mission Santa Barbara. My family and I are now exploring the mission.